Prior to coming to this house, I don't think I realized how disruptive it would be. It's very cool to think about an industry that has been so lethargic and set in its ways for probably 100 years. You know, it's the Uber of houses kind of thing. So it's really cool.